Now, I've just come out of my garden and there's nothing that annoys me more is blackbirds, because they dig up the bark and throw it around my pathway. So I've set a trap. There's about five or six of them that live in my garden, and I'm going to show you a recipe for cooking blackbird using South Australian produce. Thank you.